In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. Let us first find the principal solution to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater and equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of cosine of pi upon 4 is 1 upon square root of 2. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of above identity implies that cosine of pi minus pi upon 4 is equal to minus cosine of pi upon 4. As pi minus pi upon 4 is equal to 3 times pi upon 4, and plugging the value of cosine of pi upon 4 gives us cosine of 3 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. We also know the famous trigonometry identity cosine of pi plus a is equal to minus cosine of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity we did before, we get cosine of 5 times pi upon 4 is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2. So, the principal solution to the equation cosine of x is equal to minus 1 upon square root of 2 are 3 times pi upon 4 and 5 times pi upon 4. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of cosine of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi. So, the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi minus pi upon 4 and 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 4 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 4. Combination of above solutions gives us the general solution of the equation is 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus minus pi upon 4, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.